Hello, and welcome to episode 3 of Let's Play Silent Hill 2. If you recall last time, I walked through a lot of fog, did a dance with some creepy chicken lady, and figured out my game was borked. So, today, I went ahead and got another copy of the game, which seems to be working fine. I had to run the videos off a hard drive as opposed to off of the CD. So it said that should fix any problems that I have. So it fixed the first cutscene, which was a woman, if you remember, in the cemetery. And y'all really didn't miss much. All she said was, oh, it's dangerous, don't go there, blah, blah, blah. And I was still like, you want to make out? And she still didn't answer me. So wasn't great, but I figured I could save it. Oh, also, I tried to replicate exactly what I did. Unfortunately, I accidentally picked up the chainsaw that was in the log, which I guess is fine, you know, just so y'all know, I have a chainsaw now. So I'm gonna go see if I can do that other cutscene, and y'all can enjoy. Here we go. Wooden fences are no match for me. Oh shit. Right there. How do you not see this? Ho ho ho! Time for round 2. I won the first dance off. You move, funky move. Are you naked? That is a bulbous butt too. I am. Nearest thing I don't recognize, I go straight for the weapons. Oh, nope. 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 Aha! Nope. Die. Yeah, that's how we do it.
Is it dead? What the hell is it?
It's Mary.
It's not human.
Yeah, you married a giant chicken lady. Alright. So yeah, like I said, y'all have pretty much seen this from here on, so wish me luck.
This thing broken?
Well, that would be why it's not working. Ting. I'd UK either.
What the? I better take it anyway. I might need it.
Yeah, because, you know, there's tons of applications for a broken radio. Those are, I mean, infinite demand there. Very limited supply. Ooh, I'm trailing blood again. Very ominous. Very ominous. Also, I love how I'm carrying this stick here. I'm just like, yeah. Anyone else? No? What about you? Gone from walking with swag to walking with tons of brute force. Alright, there we go. Got the camera again. That's right, fence. Stay open for me. I'm a dangerous man. Got a stick with some nails in it now. Oh, yes. Everybody better watch out. It's a pretty small town, from what I can tell. Yeah, I don't need to save again. I just saved. Don't want to take any time away from the episode. From all this foggy goodness. Is this what we need? More fog. Alright. Go down Lindsay Street. See if there's anything else down here for me. It seems to be drawing me to this tree. Intriguing. But really, what is this? Oh. I guess I'm walking into the fog. I'm gonna walk out of the fog. Fog, ooh, shiznit. Silent Hill, You appear to be missing part of yourself. Whole part of the town is gone. That's just peaches. It's just peaches and cream. A little bit. Alright, well. No harm in exploring around a bit. What the nuts? Another one. Bring it. You son of a bitch. Let's do this. Chicken dance time, bitch. I am reigning champion. What the nuts? What? How does... There's another one. No. No. It's like puking on me. No. Die. No. 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 It's too good at dancing. I can't take the funk. And here we go. Round three. Bring it. Yes. What? Why are you not dead? Aha. God, how is it doing this? No. Ah, there we go. Curb stomped it. Well, that was interesting. Did it get hurt? How can I tell? I guess I can't. Because I'm in the clear. Did I hear something? Did I hear a scream? Did you hear a scream? I heard a scream. Okay. All seems to be just good and dandy now. All good and dandy. Bunk it down. Okay. Hope this place may be opened up. Oh, yes! Cafe Texan! Get some Texan sweet tea up in this beehazy. That's all this game is missing. It's got dance-off, wooden sticks, ketchup-shaped health drinks. Now Texan sweet tea. Everything is good. Oh, alright. Brought your whole crew this time. Bring it, y'all. None of you are prepared for my dance-alicious moves. Is something behind me? I feel like something might be behind me. Well, I guess the radio goes off a little bit whenever one of these guys comes near. That's cool. That's all cool. Alright, bring it! Ah! Nope, yes, go! Rah! Don't you crawl away from me. That's what I thought. Oh no! My eyes! Yeah. Nope! You stay there! Alright, excellent. What are these things anyway? And why are they all wearing black socks? And like, platform. Look at these elevator shoes on them! Everyone here came from a disco. That's why. This isn't Silent Hill, there's too much music going on. Too much music. The sound of dancing. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. I'm just kind of wandering around. Let's see what's down here. Run down here real quick. Anything? Ah, yes! More ketchup. Alright. It's pretty nice. Pretty nice. Town is... I guess that's their number one export. I must have some fine tomato fields around here. Can I come in here? No? Alright. Well, I mean... What was that? Oh, man! They're crawling out from... Alright, bring it! Die! Yes! No! You can't stand the heat or the beat! Fool! Stomp it! Yeah! That's what I thought. Stay dead now. Now that was interesting. Okay, so they can crawl out from underneath the cars. See, this is an example of engine cancer. You can see the cancer has taken over. It's on a whole new level. And it came from the car. You can't dispute what I'm saying. No one can dispute engine cancer. It's a thing. It's a real thing. Oh man. This sucks. Oh, apartment gate key. Excellent. That's it. I'm just going to be like, oh, a key. I'm not going to mention the dead body at all. No? I guess that's how I roll. I'm used to seeing death. Used to seeing it. Oh, this looks to be a gate. No? No apartment gate? Well, okay. Ooh, maybe here? Nope. Just cheesy. Everything is cheesy. It's cool. It's all good. I don't need no apartment. I'm a loner. I'm a lone wolf. Lone wolf with some sick dance moves. These people, they're just... They should be glad they haven't seen me polka yet. Oh, bring it. Yeah! Die. Alright. So... I think I'm just gonna wander around a bit more. Oh, Italian food! Yes! Fettuccine! I've solved the mystery. Fettuccine. Everything is good. Mystery solved. Fancy... Look at this sign. Wait. Let's see if I can come back here. Fancy gifts. Damn it. I need to step back into the street a bit more. Probably gonna get murdered. Fancy gifts. As opposed to their main competition in town, which is just partially inadequate gifts. Big J's. I wonder if he's big. And if he's actually named Jay. He's probably a poser. Ooh, red light. I'm gonna take that as a sign and say, I'm gonna cut the episode here. I hope you all enjoyed me having the super-rific dance-offs with all of the chicken people. stay tuned for the next episode. Episode 4. You can't stand the heat or the beat. I really like that. I really like that. So, episode 4, you can't stand the heat or the beat. Enjoy.